I'm glad you could all join me for brunch today.
What's the occasion?
Do you even have to ask, Pops? It's to celebrate my amazing streak of good luck.
Good luck?
Yeah, don't you remember last night?
You only beat me last night because of my bad luck.
No, Rigby, I only beat you because of my good luck. And it's that luck that makes me trust that we're all gonna love this restaurant that none of us have ever even been to.
To my Hagao Fengjiao.
I don't know what any of that is, but with my luck, I'm sure it's gonna taste great. We'll take it all. Dig in, everybody. Dim sums on me.
That was delicious.
Hey, Rigby, where's your food?
Food? He hasn't even brought my water yet.
Excuse me, here is your soup, sir.
I didn't order soup!
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'll go check on your order.
Oh, my gosh. Whoa, check it out. Yeah, I just bit into that oyster, and there it was.
Look at that.
Hey, so can I pay with this?
Oh, of course, but I don't think we have enough money in the register to make change. Will you take a check?
Sure.
Come on.
I'm telling you, I can't lose.
I gotta go dry off.
What? They're all out of towels?
It must be your lucky day, sir. The 1,000th customer gets a free meal.
All right.
Finally, my fortune cookie's here. At least one good thing will come from this meal.
What?
Bad luck is coming your way? I can't get a break.
What are you doing, dude? Hey, that's Benson's cookie. Man, that is not cool. Put it back.
Why, Benson will never know. Good luck is coming your way. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, we're reading fortunes, eh? Okay, let's see what we have here. Probably gonna win the lottery or something. Bad luck is coming your way? Whatever. It'll take more than a slip of paper to break the winning streak I'm having. Come on, let's get out of here.
Rigby, seriously, you need to switch those fortunes back.
Oh, come on. Benson's been having crazy good luck lately. He won't even know the difference. Besides, it's just a piece of paper.
Yeah, I guess.
You know what would make that place better? Some fortunes that were actually true.
Dude, Benson, you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right.
All right, it's a bus token.
Come on, guys, the bus is here.
Sorry, bro, bus is full.
That's cool, guys, I guess I'll just walk.
I told you Benson would never notice. Now we can both be lucky.